Hey everyone, I'm going to tell you an incredible story. The story of how I met your femtor.
Are we being punished for something?
No.
Yeah, is this going to take a while?
Yes. It was way back in 2010 during SunGuard. I was at a friend's place when I saw her in the corner of the room. Wow, did she have some ratchet moves.
Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal now. Speed up.
When I saw her move, I knew immediately that she was the one. She was gonna be the best femtor there ever was. Hey, my name is Ted. What's yours? Smells like carne asada fries and boba.
Hey, don't I know you from Tinder? God, all these fucking white people on Tinder are basic as fuck.
Are you racist against black people?
Girl, don't you know calling me racist only makes me stronger? Hashtag bye Felicia.
And after that first meeting, I was so stunned by how beautiful her personality was. But even the most beautiful rose has its thorn.
I am so hungry! I want food!
Calm down, we're gonna get dinner soon. We're just waiting for Christian.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, you're Lillian.
Oh my god, you are so stupid.
Here, drink this. I made this green smoothie off your blender.
Do you know what happens when I drink this shit? Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Here, will some boba calm you down? Oh my god!
No.
Lillian, are you okay? Lillian's not here anymore.
My name is Agnes.
What's happening?
My hand!
No! My hand.
What? Oh my god, where'd she go? Not again!
What's happening? I can't go to the hospital! I'm walking!
Oh my god, she's fucking shit up! But Lillian will never know how much of a role model she is in our lives. All our lives, really. You see, Lillian will make sure that any injustice in the world won't go unanswered. She's a badass woman with an X. She's a queen bee, the supreme, and everyone else is just her little workers.
Oh my god, did you just steal that line from Mean Girls?
No.
Girls, we run this mother.
Who run this mother? Who run this mother? Who run this mother?
Lilin is very much appreciated. She's even loved by all her followers on Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, and YouTube. But she's especially most loved by her friends and family.
Thank you for giving me all your support this year and being someone I can talk to about almost everything. I had one magical wish. I would give you a backyard full of unicorns.
Lillian, you're one of the strongest women that I know, and I know that you're going to be able to take on anything that comes your way in the future.
We're so blessed to have gotten to know you, and you're just such an especially fierce, strong, amazing independent woman, and we adore you so much as our beautiful mentee.
All the work that you have done, you have such a great passion and energy, and you inspire us every day, and we're just so excited to see you graduate.
You have been a great friend since first year, and I'm glad to have gotten to know you as well as I have. Thanks for letting me into your life, and being your roommate has been an experience and an adventure, and I'm gonna miss you.
I'm proud of her. I'm happy that she could be able to depend on herself. That's what I want.
I'm proud of her that she studied hard. She made it. She is my good daughter. She tried to study hard. She know how to depend able by herself. That's all I need. I'm so happy for my daughter. Okay?
Congratulations, Shija. I just wanted to say that I'm really happy that you finally graduated, and I know Mommy and Daddy are also happy and really proud because they've been waiting for this day and pushing you to work hard in school and everything. It just seems as though it was yesterday that me, Mommy, and Daddy dropped you off in San Diego, and we were saying goodbye and crying our eyes out, especially Mommy. So, yeah, I love you and congrats.
Lillian is amazing. You all should feel very privileged to have her as your mentor. She invented both of you, and don't you ever forget that. Lillian, from all of us, in La Quech.
Congratulations, Lillian!